Alright, season Foxfire coming out.
Almost in.
And Matt.
Yes!
Very undersized Matt. Getting the one there.
I approach. My question is this: the sequence. Did Red initiate matches on the
But
if Red initiated the attack, it caused it to go out of bounds, but it should be able to finish with Joe Mann.
Allison's taking on Zach Madden.
He initiated, but he stepped out first.
He finished to his butt. Blue landed down on his hip or flat. That's still Red's attempt to score.
So Allison up 2-0.
Let's keep it legal.
On Matt, or 1-0 on Matt. Check that. Matt up 1-0 on Allison. Matt in blue, Allison in red. Allison takes a shot. He's got a body lock on Matt. Matt in block and tries inside trip. Allison horses him over for two. And he is going to expose him. Allison got him in some trouble. They're going to stop it. Neck got stuck in the mat. Good stopping.
Safe. That happened to somebody.
Again.
Wrestle! Kick forward! Yes!
8-1.
Up.
And Matt's gonna run him down for one.
Circle out. Okay? Circle. Can't push away from him.
Hands down, look at me. Low level.